JavaScript Array Reduce method. This method executes a reduced method for array elements. This method returns a single value. This value is like an accumulated result. This method does not change the original array. The first argument is a callback function which takes 4 arguments. The second argument is the initial value of the accumulated result. For example, reduce method can be used to get the sum of numbers in an array.